From the laboratory, where the various phases of the process can be carried out in a strictly controlled way, the next stage is generally the pilot project, which better represents real treatment conditions. A pilot plant is located near a poultry farm, for example, where organic wastes are available in an environment that fully simulates reality. The aim of these pilot plants is also to test and develop the most suitable hardware and instrumentation.